really know who Jesse Jackson is from this town, that this magnificent vanilla brother named Bernie Sanders stood with a chocolate brother named Jesse Jackson in 1988 and said, we need to talk about poverty. We need to talk about wealth. We need to bring all of us together, no matter what color, because we have a commitment to integrity and principle, and we're concerned about the least of these, but you have to have courage. We've been living in our age for 40 years where too many folk are still scared and intimidated. Walking around laughing when it ain't funny and smiling when... You got to straighten your backs up. You got to call into question some of your milquetoast centrist leadership who's not telling the truth and say, we have voices too. We concerned about something too. And if you really have that kind of care, you really have that kind of concern, then you have courage, then you have a moral consistency. What I love about this brother is not that he's a god, not that he's a deity. He's a human being trying to be morally consistent and bear witness in such a way that he can bring us together and change this nation. That's what we're talking about. That's Brother Bernie Sanders we're talking about.